Well, today is the first day of the mow, and it's not looking bad already. That's sort of going to be the pattern of things for the next 4 weeks. Already my girlfriend hates me, so you better contribute, you so-and-sos, because this is a big sacrifice.